Asian strategy team, you guys have been so fun.